Well, I'm Leah. I'm here with Festival Boys with Seth the Sky. We got Dave and Trevor.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. We're here at Gold Rush in Arizona. They just played about
the sickest set ever.
Yeah. So we're here to talk about you guys. And also mostly what you think of your fans. A couple questions about, you know.
We love connecting you guys with your fans.
Yeah. They love you. Yeah, we love you.
We love you. We're your fans.
We love them.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Wouldn't be here without any of them.
Right? What is your favorite piece of fan art you've ever seen?
Yeah, the laughs, yeah. All the chuckles.
Yeah.
So this,
sometimes it can be a little late.
Yeah, no, it was amazing.
Yeah.
So, there's a couple. So this past, when was this, 2 weeks ago?
2 or 3 weeks ago.
Yeah. We got a giant painting. It's like this big, like a golden retriever. Bunch of different colors.
Oh, cool. And you're just like tight. I love dogs.
And so what happened though, is it was a great painting. We put it in our keyboard box to like transport with us to get back home. And we just kept leaving it in there because we'd get home for like a day or two, be able to like chill for a second and then have to go back out on the road again.
Right.
So we'd get to these shows like opening the keyboard case and be like, oh, hey.
Hey, surprise.
It wasn't surprise every time.
Yeah. We don't have a dog, sadly.
Well, it's hard when you travel.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
We haven't even named it yet. We should name it.
You should name it.
Goldie.
What?
Goldie. You're at Gold Rush.
I like Lola.
He likes Lola. We're doing
I love Lola.
We just left a bag of food out on the floor. And, you know, she needs
it. Oh my god.
Great job.
Yes.
So in addition to the fan art, we'd like to hear about fan experiences. So have you ever had like
something
an
wild,
crazy fan experience? Like,
and we did get a couple like after shows that we played. Some people like hit us up. Like I think at Lost Lands, we got a couple tweets that were like, "Yo, some people like got engaged during your set."
Oh, that's
we got
so
a couple
cool.
of those. It's like crazy for me to think about. You know,
that's
because, I mean?
It's so impactful.
Yeah. Yeah. It's crazy.
You're a part of those people's lives forever.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That's like, amazing. I think honestly, one of my favorite things about the fans that we have in general is just like, there's this whole tour, it's just been so many promoters and venue owners who, after the show, they come up to us and are like, yo, your fans are the shit. They're so nice, so kind.
Everyone's so cool.
It's just like a nice environment. And that's like so cool to hear.
But in addition to that, so you guys are on tour right now. What's been your favorite venue to play? Like, best crowd.
One of my favorites was the first stop on the whole tour was Hawaii. And that
oh,
was
wow.
Wow.
What island?
I played there before, Oahu.
Oahu,
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, yeah.
So oh my god.
Hey, it was gorgeous out there. Right. It was amazing. But I'd also never played out there, so I had no idea what to expect.
Right.
And then it turns out we had sold out this, like, roughly 1,000-person venue.
Wow. Oh my god, yes.
Yeah, so I got excited, and I had no idea if they were going to know the music at all. First song I start playing, screaming the way
down,
freaked out. It was the first time I like experienced that really.
Oh,
like,
that's so
close.
Cool.
And it was so cool. Yeah.
I can't even imagine that.
Yeah, like all your hard work just coming together too in such a beautiful place.
Yeah.
But beautiful people, like it's just that moment that you're just like you've been waiting for, you've been working so hard for.
Yeah.
So that's awesome.
It felt like a milestone.
Yeah.
So you said you played in 1,000-person venue. Do you like playing some kind of that size, bigger, smaller? What's your kind of favorite?
Personally, it depends on the crowd, honestly. So, like, I think in a festival-sized crowd, right, it's always going to feel awesome.
Right.
So many
it's so much energy.
And if they're not super into it, it's still going to feel good.
Yeah.
But with an intimate crowd, you know exactly how they're feeling.
Well, they
Tom and Susie, yes. And Billy and Jack, you, like, see all of their faces and you can know exactly how
they follow you, yeah.
So if they're all super into it, sometimes that can feel better than a festival that's super into it,
right.
But also worse than.
It just kind of depends, yeah, for sure.
It's all about how the crowd is reacting. Yeah.
Smaller is usually cool though because they know you like really well, like they know your music, so they like really sought after like the smaller shows.
Yeah.
At least that's how I am. Like I love my festivals, but for people like yourself, I've always tried to like get your individual shows and things like that. And smaller is better for me. Like I just think it's way more intimate. I feel closer to you guys, even though you can't really see me in the crowd, but I'm dancing my butt off out there.
I mean, I can see that'd be like a little bit uncomfortable, especially.
Yeah.
It's not really that hyped of a crowd. You're like.
Right, just, yeah, you're just like, okay. Just don't make eye contact, no eye contact.
What is your favorite song in the crowd, though?
Oh, I mean, question. That always goes up. But
yeah. So funny. And your ADTR song. The ADTR song is my favorite.
I like that one a lot.
Oh, I love ADTR. So whenever you, I love when we can blend like metal and electronic. I'm an ex-metalhead, so I don't know about you guys, but.
Did you guys have brothers and sisters growing up?
Yep. Next question. I had one younger sister. Her name was Angel, and she's like 2.5 years younger than me. We're like there for each other when we need
each other.
She needs anything, she knows she can reach it. And I just, if I ever need anything, I appreciate
you guys
it.
Look,
I have two brothers. I have a younger brother and an older brother.
I'm middle like, kids.
I'm a middle boy, and then oldest sister.
Speaking of continuing with the family stuff, were your family's parents and siblings like supportive of your music career?
His parents were, they came out today, which was super cool.
My dad and my stepmom were here today, which was awesome.
Oh, what did they think? What did they say?
I haven't even talked to them about
it. Oh,
yeah, after, so once all these are wrapped up, we're gonna go hang out.
God, yeah, nice.
Is this the first show they've seen or no?
No. Okay. They've been to a few, like, they made it to Red
Rocks. They
were at
Red Rocks. I remember that.
Yeah. Yeah, that was cool. And then a few others here and there. I think they're gonna try and make it up to Vancouver.